But if there have been slaves for over 2,000 years, hasn't there always been discontent, runaways?
Long ago, there were rebellions, but they were suppressed. And with each century, the slaves acquired more rights under the law. They received rights to medicine, the right to government payments in their old age. And they slowly learned to be content.
Even more fascinating. Slavery evolving into an institution with guaranteed medical payments, old age pensions.
Quite logical, I'd say, Mr. Spock. Just as it's logical that 20th century Rome would use television to show its gladiator contest. Or name a new car the Jupiter 8.
Doctor, if I were able to show emotion, your new infatuation with that term would begin to annoy me.